So, welcome guys, we're back with Bioshock Infinite today, and we're back where we last finished off. Okay, hopefully you guys like this game, because I did. I'm a little bit tired today, but excuse me, what the fuck? Excuse me, but what the fuck? So, not quite where we last finished off then.
Getting out of here alive, Fox. What you've done, you're gonna burn.
Oh, look at his face. Okay, so I'm not getting out of that way. Sure. I just killed all of the guys, but sure. You do as you wish. This isn't this guy again.
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia.
Yeah, this is what I want to buy. I want to buy this so I can best as human as well.
Release us as men.
Yeah, and what I watch this, you know this.
Convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Whoa. Vending machine empty, okay. Die, all of you. Oh, thank God, full health. I really needed that. So how do I aim? Okay, I need to shoot which, how it, I aim. Keyboard, mouse. So. Yeah, that.
I know what you did.
Where are they?
Fire!
Isn't there with the the guy, yeah. So, why am I going with that? Keep him down! Execution! Oh, you have to throw me away. That was not what I wanted, but sure. 108 bullets. Okay. Oh yeah, you have to throw in this bullet. There you go. This is why I'm full. Okay. Oh yeah, okay, now remember, this is where that leak. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, there it is. I didn't even see it.
It's getting hot. What's going on?
Flames.
Fight in the name of the
Let's drink his flame. YOLO! Kind of, I'm guessing that's what he said. And let's see his fingers burn again like that's nasty. That's real nasty. Yeah, we've seen this as well.
That wasn't no sample.
Yeah, we know this already. Look, flames, cool. I'm guessing. So this is where I ended the last episode. So let's continue. Oh, wait. Oh, this hell. Leave area. Damn, so this is where I should have started this episode, but hey, we all did mistakes. Okay, so I don't have to kill him, he'll kill himself, okay. At least a human ones, I don't know how. Are you feeling okay, dude? You look a little bad there. Oh, okay, so let's watch the movie. The prophet stands after foes with an without. Now you know why in the shiniest box it takes hostage and everything. I'm there. You jump with the awesome bear. Stand up. I am awesome. Okay, so I will skip these. It's doing it for like achievements, or she like, why not?
We have company.
We do indeed.
Why are you following me?
Aperitif. The difference between life and death.
What is this? Shield upgrade. As the magnetic that your pulse defeals him.
What was that? Surprising that it worked, but a magnetic repulsor can come in.
Okay, this is some old story.
Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
So it's full health and full cheer.
On the streets, and worse is the insult, because today is the day that marks our secession.
Okay. So, where do I go?
If I could hook onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! Whoa. Damn hook must be magnetized.
That's cool. Oh, a new gun. Sneaky about this.
Run him down!
Awesome. Oh, there's the enemy up there. Gotta be down here.
Hey, hey, it's all right. I'm not like... I'm a progressive.
Really? I don't trust you. Maybe it's done things you, I don't know. Should I trust him, right? Okay, let's go in.
Shit!
What do you expect these poor Negroes to do? How they treat them?
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking.
They're here!
Shh! Keep your voice down.
I'm so glad they just allow me to go in and steal all their fucking cash, but hey, I ain't complaining. Okay.
We
just got in. This game has got real fucking intense.
Thank you.
Him. So full health.
Chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So I will end this episode here. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave a comment down below. And I was, as always, see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.